also after my 12 slides is there. Yeah.
Fine.
Nice.
Very good afternoon to one and all joined here today. For you students, generally, after completing your undergraduation, there is maybe in another 1 or 2 years, you all will face an impending question as to choosing a right career or a right path or a business or a job and whatever name you call it. So as far as you students are concerned, you have some idea, or because you have already chosen to take up ACCA, but your job doesn't end there actually. So because nothing comes easy in your life. You have to try till you succeed. You have to put your 200%. You have to work hard, work smart to reach your goal. So any professional course you take, it has its own charm, but it requires so much of patience as well as perseverance. So your BCom is just a stepping stone, and understanding this, this session create awareness to put you in the right path actually. So we have with us today Sri R. S. Sinhaman. He's a perfect professional, and above that, he is a very good teacher too. So considering the industrial trends and demand, sir, will share with you his thoughts about globally recognized career opportunities and how to get membership in various professional bodies and work experience required, so on and so forth. Okay, so I welcome you, sir, for an enlightening, informative and interactive session with your students, sir.
Okay.
And I welcome Sindhu ma'am also has joined with us today, the faculty in our department, and I welcome my dearest and dearest students also to the session. And before we move into the session, I would call upon Harsh Jain to introduce the speaker or resource person to the students. Harsh, are you joined, Harsh?
Yes, ma'am, I'm here.
Yes.
Yeah.
So very good afternoon to everyone present here. Before giving the introduction, I would like to point out something. Like, we are in BCom and we have several plans in mind. Some of us want to do CA, some of us want to do CS, some of us want to do MCom, some of us maybe a specialized MS. But there is this one person among us right here who has done all of them and earned many more qualifications also. He is Shivaraman, sir. He is a fellow member of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of India, an associate member of the Institute of Company Secretaries of India, associate member of Institute of Cost Accountants of India, and also the Insurance Institute of India. Apart from above, Shivaraman sir has a rich educational background, which includes LLB, MCom, MSc in Psychology, PGDCA, DISA, and DIRM. Now, I don't even know what some of them mean, but sir has earned all these qualifications. He is currently the visiting faculty for auditing paper in SIRC of ICAI and company law paper in SIRC of ICSI. He was previously the visiting faculty for auditing paper in Quillon, Nellore, Vizag and Kumbakonam branches of ICAI. He was also a visiting faculty of MOP Vaishnav College, Chennai for auditing and direct taxation for BCom honors. He is like the go-to person for income tax and company law issues. Now, I'm not just saying this, this fact is proven because he was called by the Sun TV news channel to address the viewers' queries regarding income tax issues. So I told you about his qualifications, right? Now, earning so many qualifications requires a lot of hard work, determination, motivation, and stress management skills. No doubt he's given various speeches on stress management and motivation in various schools across Chennai and also in the Rotary Club of Guindy. Apart from this, he is a member of various associations, including the Society of Auditors, the Chartered Accountants Study Circle, the Bombay Chartered Accountants Society, the Karnataka Chartered Accountants Association, and All India Management Association. We welcome you, sir.
Yeah. So thank you very much for your nice introduction, Mr. Harsh Jain. Thank you, Aghila ma'am, and thank you, Sindhu ma'am, for giving me the opportunity to address before the young chaps, the future Indians. Okay, so welcome you all, my friends. I'll call you I am not calling you as students. You are all my friends. Okay. So we will start the session with a small prayer. Okay. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo, Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat, Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namah. So Guru is very, very important. Even we are daily learning, it is called Jagadham Guru. We are learning new things. Even we are learning WhatsApp, Facebook, all Instagram, whatever it may be, it is not in the college education. We are learning the new things, correct? So with that one, we will start the session. So I will make the session into three areas. First thing is, what are the courses available after your BCom? Already you have already ma'am mentioned that you joined with along with ACCA. Okay, now we'll have what are the courses available in India, what are the courses available across the globe, the foreign degrees. First you'll have a session, some 15 minutes or whatever. The session is for 1 hour or how many?
Sir, we can have it for a hour, sir.
No issues, yeah. So 15 minutes we'll discuss on that. Next to 15 minutes, what are the career things? What are the things or skill sets are required for a finance profession? What are the softwares? What are the other skill sets are required for a corporate finance professional? That another 15 minutes. Next to 15 minutes, what are the other skill sets for life things? Because you have to live happily. Quality living is needed, not only for getting degrees and all. Degrees and all, these are all material things. You have to earn money. Definitely, you have to earn money. Even in Corona period also, we are everybody in stress. We have to live stress-free life also. That another life teaching also, 15 minutes. Last 15 minutes, have a question answer session. That way, I made this 60 minutes power presentation. Okay. So we will start my session with Tirukural. That is very, very, very important for our things, because we are all from majority from Tamil Nadu. You know better our Tiruvalluvar things. Okay, we will start with this Tirukural. It is a couplets. We'll call us. Are you getting the screen now?
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Students, you are all able to see the screen, right?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
This Tirukural, this is couplets, is very, very important. Even 2000 years back, he written exclusive for finance professionals. I will read that Tirukural in Tamil, then I have a translation also be there. நெடுநீர் மறவி மடி துயில் நான்கும் கெடுநீரார் காமக்கலன். இட் இஸ் 605, திருக்குறள் நம்பர் 605 இன் மடியன்மை அதிகாரம். தெர் ஆர் ஃபோர் திங்ஸ் இஸ் எக்ஸ்பிளைனிங். நெடுநீர் மறவி மடி துயில் நான்கும் கெடுநீரார் காமக்கலன். இஃப் வாட் ஆர் திஸ் ஃபோர்? I will explain in Tamil. Again, it is there, very much available. It is Karunanidhi Urai and Salaman Papaya Urai also. I don't want to go to Parimel Edagal Urai and all, because you are all oldies and all, you will tell. Okay, even in one of the Tamil movie, Tirukkuralai Ezhuthivar, Salaman Papaya, Vivek joke will be there normally. But, okay, what are Nedunir? Nedunir is Kalam Thaatthudhu. We are making delay. Procrastination, first one. Second thing is maravi. Maravi is forgetness. Marandu porugu. Third thing is sombal. Idleness. Last thing is tuil. That is called madi. Madi means sombal. Tuil. Too much of sleep. It requires 6 to 7 hours sleep is enough. 7 hours sleep is more than enough. If you are sleeping for 10 hours, 11 hours, I know a lot of fellows, even after 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, simply sitting in WhatsApp or Twitter or Instagram, whatever it may be, they are delaying the things. If those having these four qualifications, what are the things? Nidinir, Maravi, Madi, Tuil. That is delay, oblivion, sloth, and sleep. If those having these four, கெடுகின்ற ஒருவர் விரும்பி ஏறும் தோணிகளாகும் தட் இஸ் கெடுநீரார் காமக்கலன் வாட் ஆர் திஸ் தீஸ் ஃபோர் ஆர் பிளஷர் போட் டு பியர் த டூம் டு ரெயின்ஸ் ஷோர் ஸோ வாட் இஸ் அ செவன் வேர்ட்ஸ் இந்த செவன் வித்இன் செவன் வேர்ட்ஸ் திருவள்ளுவர் வெரி நைஸ்லி எக்ஸ்பிளைன் தட் வாட் ஆர் த குவாலிஃபிகேஷன் தோஸ் டசன்ட் ஹாவ் யூ ஷுட் நாட் ஹாவ் திஸ் குவாலிஃபிகேஷன் வாட் ஆர் திங்ஸ் Don't delay. You are delaying problem. Tomorrow I will do, tomorrow I will do and all collapse. Then you are forget. Whatever you are reading, you are forget means collapse. Then laziness. Then more sleep. If those having this four, definitely you are in trouble. Okay. So keep in mind, this is very much things in life you have to be very very careful you should avoid this four okay come to this my first thing what are the courses available in India already you join ACC already you join ACCA okay it's an integrated one I know that it is very nice international qualification one must have. I am also planning for that. Anyhow, first I will have a Indian qualification first, then I will go to ACC also. What are the qualification I put up? I am selected 9 qualification. Already you are doing BCom. So BCom and MCom, you know better. Bachelor of Commerce and Master of Commerce. Qualification number 6 to 9, all are not professional qualification. First 5 are professional qualification. 6, 7, 8, 9 are college qualification. Even LLB also. LLB also I will explain. Don't worry. So you know BCom, you are doing lot of in BCom also, lot from plain vanilla to various things. You are doing accounts and taxation, accounts and finance, BCom honors, insurance, corporate secretaryship, lot of varieties also available. Even in MCom also, some of them doing for those wants to do a professor or those interested, they are doing this MCom. Another courses in India is MFM, Master of Financial Management. Some of the universities are giving this degree. It is special. If you want to specialize in finance, this is also awarded. Even if you want to specialize in economics, there is also a very interesting course where you can do the courses in Delhi School of Economics. It's one of the very popular things is Delhi School of Economics. Even econometrics also available. That is a combination of economics with mathematics. Those want to specialize in risk areas, population analysis, various things, they are required economics also. So options are plenty. Options are plenty. Those going to have a college qualification. Those want to do a professor or whatever you can do after MCom, a post qualification courses. Plus you can do a PhD. Now is PhD also mandatory for your UGC things and all. You can do, you can want to do research or you want to be a professor in colleges and all, you can do these courses. It is based on your passion only. I'm using the word passion because sky is the limit. Sky is the limit. Even I got various types of clients. I got doctors, I got engineers clients, I got lawyers client, I got musician clients, even highly qualified clients, even it's not question of things. Even I got a one client, his qualification is only 10th standard. His qualification is only 10th standard. He is a 10th in the family. He started the career as a light boy in one of the cinema company. After he rose to the highest level, that is one of the light jockey in India. Jockey means, you know, that VJ means video jockey, RJ means radio jockey and all. He's one of the light jockey. He is doing all programs. Because of this corona and all, this things problem is there. Otherwise, he will have all Ilayaraja programs, A.R. Rahman programs, even for all cinema releases. For example, Vijay Bigil releases and all. He will do all lightings. His qualification is only 10th standard, my dear friends. But he is earning in crores and crores. But qualification also on side. Even what about Virat Kohli or Sachin Tendulkar? Sachin Tendulkar is 10th file. Virat Kohli is not 12th dropout. But at the same time, Ravichandran Ashwin also, you know better. He's from Tamil Nadu. He's from Chennai. He's a highly qualified fellow. Both in academic as well as cricket things also highly qualified. Just like Krishnamurthy or Srikanth. So, qualification is one side, earning is another side. You have a very good qualification, you can earn more. But doesn't mean that only by qualification you can earn more is different. That is a different story. But what I am telling is, in life, various fields are there. You have a different fields. You have a different field. Sky is the limit. Even one of my client is only 22 years old. After we are just like we are become degree and all, he completed his engineering. He is doing social media marketing, where he is analyzing this Facebook and all softwares are available, where he is tied up with various hotels in Chennai, Bangalore and Sri Lanka also. Now he is getting clients in Singapore and Australia. They will analyze the Facebook likes and all. Nowadays, social media, you know better than me. You are the right person. You are all using social media. So based on the like getting in Facebook and all, they are converting into money. Then, you know, a lot of fellows are opening up YouTube channels and all, correct? In YouTube channels, they are minting money through travel, vlog, even cooking. They are doing various things. They are minting money. One of my office staff, is a become fellow. He is having one client. His friend is having a social media, this YouTube channel. He is earning 48 lakhs per annum. I was surprised. Whether he's joking and all, I asked. Then he showed the bank statement. He earned 48 lakhs in the last year itself, only because of social media and all. I will come to that other interpersonal skill when I am doing a presentation on that. Okay, so qualification, sir, then you can have a ask, sir. Then it is 10 standard is enough and all, you can ask. That is not a thing. They are all exceptions. Tendulkar, Kohli, or but they excelled in their field. But majority, 90-95%, you should have at least a professional qualification. That is much needed. Why I'm telling is, till your last breath, I know some chartered accountants in Tirunelveli. He practiced till his age of 95. He practiced. He one of the chartered own company secretary. He is still in Bangalore. His article is came in company secretary journal. He's just like 100 years only. He's just 100 years. They made an interview. He told he studied 1913 Companies Act. At that time, 1913 Companies Act. Then he practiced in 1956 Companies Act. Now he is telling that I am reading 2013, the latest Companies Act and all. So his passion is daily reading Economic Times and all. He's reading like that. So what I am telling is, it's a passion. Even education, even your learning also a passion. Don't make us as I want to study, bore, sir, and all. Don't do that. Enjoy. You have to enjoy your studies. Okay. So what are, apart from this, in India, first three, that is CA mean Chartered Accountant. CMA mean Cost and Management Accountant. CS means Company Secretary. Normally, we'll call us triplet. Triple Crown qualifications. So CA Institute, you know that ICAI, Institute of Chartered Accountants of India. If you want to have more details, www.icai.org. It's a 16 papers. After you are completing your BCom also directly, you have a joint direct entry. Or you can go with foundation also. Now you are doing BCom, already you are doing ACCA. But in addition to the ACCA, you want to have a CA qualification also. After you become, you can go for a CA course. It's one of the excellent course. Some of them are things and all. It is very easy to complete only. Only thing is lot of other misconception is there. CA is very tough and all. Okay, it is one of the quality course, but with smart work. I'm talking about word smart work instead of hard work. With smart work, you can do wonders. Can have easy to pass this examination. How to pass examination and all, I will have a 5-minute session also. Don't worry, any examination in the world you can pass. This is why you introduce that my qualification, apart from a psychology, BISA is a diploma in information system audit. It is a post qualification of CA Institute, just like the CISA course is there, certified information system auditor. That I'll come in the foreign course. DIRM is diploma in insurance and risk management. Design DIRM is post qualification course of CA Institute. Because if you want to do bank audit and all, you should have a DISA qualification. Then PGDC, you know that postgraduate diploma in computer application. I'm also more interested in the system audit areas. NIMA is a member of All India Management Association. So CA 16 papers, in Inder 8 papers, final 8 papers, all are testing on only 5 to 6 areas. One is Companies Act, Income Tax Act, GST, Accounts, Casting, Financial Management. That's all. Only these 6 areas covered for 16 papers. Not only CA, CMA and CS also. Okay, that is for CA. The only thing is you have to go for articleship. 3 years articleship is needed. But the stipend also be provided by the auditor's office. Excellent place to, there is the only course in India where hands-on experience will be there. 3 years you can learn, earn, as well as you can learn a lot of knowledge also. After that, campus interviews also available. They are picking up foreign companies to Indian companies are picking up for CS. That is for CA course. Next is CMA. In India, they are giving us ACMA, Associate Member of the Institute of Cost and Management, Associate Member of Associate Cost and Management Accountant. It is awarded by Institute of Cost Accountants of India. The website is www.icma.in. It is a cost accountancy course, just like CA. It is also a 16 papers. When compared to CA, CMA is a little bit easy when compared to CA. Okay, lot of persons also doing that CMA course. So opportunity also in industry, when your practice is little bit limited because only you can do cost audit. But for cost accounts or chartered accountant, you can do company audit, GST audit. That I will come later on. What are the areas you can specialize in and all, I will come later on. Third one is CS. CS is company secretaryship. That is ACS normally, Associate Member of the Institute of Company Secretary of India. Or you can have 5 years things and all, and fellow member. I am a fellow member of chartered accountancy. So ACS Institute, that is also a 9 plus 8, 17 papers. ICSI.edu, ICSI.edu. Even you doesn't know that, go to Google and simply type that CS and all, that website will come. But in India, but you have either you completed CMA or CS, exemption is there, mutual recognition. If you completed CMA, 6 paper exemption in CS. Vice versa, even you completed CS, have a 6 papers exemption in CMA also. So very cleverly you had to do. Even I completed very cleverly these things, because at that time, after completing my MCOM, because of my MCOM, I got 1 paper exemption in ACS. Accounts paper I not written in ACS. Because of CS, I got exemption in same accounting paper in CMA. அப்ப என்ன ஆகுது, ஒரே கல்லுல 3 மாங்கா ஆயிடுது. ஒரு கல்ல 2 மாங்கா இல்ல. பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் மை எம்காம் ஐ பாஸ் எம்காம் அக்கௌண்ட்ஸ், அகெயின் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் மை எம்காம் சிஎஸ் ஐ பாஸ் தட் அக்கௌண்ட்ஸ் பேப்பர், பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் சார் சிஎஸ் ஐ காட் தட் எக்ஸம்ஷன் இன் சிஎம்ஏ. இதான் நோகாம நொங்கு எடுக்கிற ரூட், அதுவுமே நான் சொல்றேன். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் 3 திங்ஸ் இன் இந்தியா இஸ் கால் ட்ரிப்ளெட் குவாலிஃபிகேஷன். Apart from that, if you want to do a passion in law, nowadays lawyers also, a lot of things are also there, is LLB, Legum Legis Baccalaureus. In English, other things, it is a Latin word. It is equivalent to Bachelor of Law. Even a lot of fellows are doing after degree also, or after plus two also, some of them are doing. You want to specialize in law. Why I'm choosing the law also along with that also? Because the taxation, even a lot of persons are practicing as a taxation experts, because you are doing accounts and taxation. In India, this three areas is an emerging area, that is income tax, GST and company law. Because in India, more than 5,000 acts are there. It is not possible to do all 5,000, to remember all 5,000 act. Constitution is there, employee acts are there, PF, ESA and all. But as a finance professional, I will show that what are the things are needed at that time. I will explain. So, okay, these are all Indian courses available. So that is why I put up the degree and all. These are all foreign courses. I choose an 8. Still lot of courses also available. I choose an 8. First thing you know better, because you are doing that course. ACCA, Association of Chartered Certified Accountants. Where I don't want to explain more, because you know better. Second is CPA US. It is called Certified Public Accountant. It is given by American Institute of Certified Public Accountants. That is called AICPA. World largest accounting body, where 450,000 members are there. World largest accounting body is AICPA. Second largest body is our own CA Institute, ICAI. CPA is four papers, comprises all your other things also. In India also now centers are open. Now it is everything is online now. Just like your ACCA here also is an online one, where you can go to that website. Just to go to AACPA, you can get a lot of information about CPA. Well recognized courses, just like ACCA also, because in Dubai, other countries, Middle East and all, these are all well recognized foreign courses. Only four papers. If you are completing in India this CA courses and all, in one of the states, because in America 50 states are there, one state they are giving, I'm not remembering that state, they are allowing that our articleship. So straight away you can appear for the CPA and all, you can get easily, because the passing rate is more than 50%. But in India, CA is passing percentage in 5 to 10%. The foreign degrees are very easy to pass. That way I'm telling that foreign degrees are very, very easy to pass. Only thing is you have to put more money, because why we are putting more money is because of this dollar convention. You have to put. Next is CMA US. CMA means, here this CMA is called Certified Management Accountant. India, we are giving CMA means cost and management accountant. We are calling us Certified Management Accountant. It is also from US. There is also a well-recognized courses across the globe. That is third one. Last four is CFA, Chartered Financial Analyst. Not given by ICFI of India. Earlier, ICFI India is there. It is not recognized. Chartered Financial Analyst also, yeah, American things, one of the toughest course. But lot of opportunities you want to practice in the financial segment. For example, stock exchanges, you want to analyze derivatives, lot of plenty of opportunities in that also. Next one is CIA. You want to specialize in internal audit. You are doing, want to do internal auditor. It's called Certified Internal Auditor. The CIA.org is there. It is also in US. It is four papers. It is three papers now. If you already qualified CA and all or ACCA, it is only one paper. It is one paper you can write. Now they are also introducing online courses because of this corona and all. Before corona also, these are all online. after this corona also, it is you have to go to the center and write. Okay, anytime you can appear. There is advantage of this course. Certified Internal Auditor, CISA, Certified Information System Auditor. It is more connected with technology, because nowadays technology is very much needed. Technology is very much needed. 1 minute. Because you want to specialize in technical area, that is information and security. How internet is there, cloud is there, how the websites are having, whether proper security, whether everything, because nowadays everything internet oriented, app oriented now. Even from the pre-KG, LKG students also, now this white hat junior, this Baiju is minting money. It's not needed for the schools going children to study this app and all. It is required at the RTL level. So this is a CISA. 8 is, I put up CIMA London. That is a unique things of UK course, Custom Management Accountant London. It is also available. In addition to that, in India, this Certified Financial Planner also is there. You can do CFP, Certified Financial Planner, where you can practice as a financial planner. You can be the mutual fund consultant, share market consultants. That way you can plan the finance of, because the finance is a subject you can discuss from the layman to highly qualified fellows. From rural area to urban area, you can talk about finance. That is why in Vairamuthu, you know better. He made a very simple. Manidhanukku kallarai pogum varai sillarai thevai. Okay, till your death, we had to earn money. That is why Thiruvalluvar says, Porulallarukku ivulagam illai, Arulallarukku avulagam illai. Because that is also needed. Money is needed. But money alone, it is not solving problem. But money will solve 80% of problem. That I only understand. Money is, that is why Chanakya, you know better Chanakya, Arthasastra. He written the things. Normally, our fellows are feeling that accounts are written by Luca Pacioli. Would have studied in your plus one, plus two onwards. Luca Pacioli in 1400, he invented double entry system and all. Some of them are telling. It is wrong. We are the person. We must proud that we Indians invented zero. If you are putting zero in the left side, no value. You are putting zero in the right side, more value. Are you clear? So we have Chandragupta Maurya. You would have studied in your school history and all. Guptarin Achikalam Purkalam. It's a golden period in Bihar. Now Bihar is collapsed. Earlier Bihar is a Padaliputra. So who is Chanakya? Chanakya is a minister for Chandragupta Maurya. Okay, he written a beautiful book. It's called Arthasastra. Even I'm having copy, go to Google also. He written very nicely about our profession, especially finance profession. How to manage the country. How to manage the country. How finance is required. Finance, economics, auditing. Everything covered in that book. Super book, because it is one of the treasure. Normally, it is not taught in universities. It is one of the pathetic things. The reason is our Hindu cultures, our cultures is a rich traditional things. Imagine that how they managed Rajaraja Chola. He constructed Tanjavur temple and Kallanai dam. Still we are using that 2000 years back, these temples are constructed very neatly. Now we are constructing concrete jungles. Even it is the building is collapsed after 10 years or 20 years. Poor construction. Imagine 2000 years back how they constructed this, how they managed India. Whether it is Chera Chola Pandiyargal or whatever in north also, or even is a Babur Ibrahim Lodi dynasty or Mughals period and all, how they manage the finance and all, kindly think, because it is needed. Next thing is, see, if you want to study, sir, I want to have international courses, various courses. That is why I put up this one, ifac.org. That is called International Federation of Accountant. It is formed in 7/10/1977. With 175 members are there, spreading across 130 countries. Sir, I want to do courses in Australia. Okay, where I had to get the information? Don't worry, go to IFAC website. Go to the members section. Go to the members section. All the websites in India, CA Institute and ICWA Institutes are member. Just like ACCA also member, CPA also members. Go to that website, clicking that mouse, automatically that website will go to the particular country things. More than 3 million accountants, more than 30 lakhs accountants around the world are members. Why I'm telling is, in India, only 3 lakh chartered accountants, only 45,000 ICWA, only 65,000 ACS. Only there, only very small numbers, only small numbers. In other, some of the countries, members are very, very limited. That is why I'm telling plenty of opportunities available, because you think world is Vasudeva Kudumbagam. Now world is one. Yadum Ure Yavaram Keli. That is why Kanigan Pungundranar, he written very nicely some 2000 years back. Kanigan Pungundranar. He is from Tamil Nadu. We should be proud. That is why now a Prime Minister and other things are quoting Tirukural and all. Why? All the things are written in Tamil Nadu itself, sir. Why I'm telling is, this IFAC, international, that only deciding worldwide standards, accounting standard, IFRS, would have studied about that, International Financial Reporting Standard. In India, we are calling as IndAS, Indian Accounting Standard. These are all developed by IFAC. Again, auditing standard, International Assurance Standards. These are all developed by this IFAC. Okay, this is IFAC. You want to do any courses, go to this website. You can get idea about that IFAC. So with that, I am ending with the first presentation of what are the courses available. Now it is very, very important, because you are learning theoretical up to your college level, or even ACCA, RCA, whatever it may be, theoretical area. Now we will move to the practical of things. That is more, that is called hands-on experience. You should require hands-on experience. Every in the industry is expecting you to do the hands-on experience. Who wants more qualification? Qualification is only an entry point in any industry, but you have to excel. You have to excel in your field. What are the things are available? I am putting only limited software things available in India and all. Lot of softwares also available. I am a most very, very popular software, you know better. I think I discussed with Agila madam, you know, Tally also. So first thing is Tally. It is a embedded system, C++ they've written. So far it is not coming up in app, not coming up. Tally is an excellent software for a small and medium enterprises. You should have a Tally. But only disadvantage is you can delete the data. You can delete the data, but you can data security also you can provide. You can provide passwords also. I don't want to explain more, because you know better Tally. Then just like in US they're, and also.
Sorry to interrupt. They have learned the Tally in their first year. So yeah. The current second year students, they learned it, but unfortunately the first year students, they in fact learned it online.
No issues, not online also you can learn. Nowadays yeah. It's very easy to learn.
No,
you can learn Tally through online. Yes.
Yes.
Now a lot of first year students also kindly make that. Even go to YouTube also you can learn a lot of things. That level Tally various things also, old version also they are introducing new versions. Even I'm using a latest 6.3 version also. Yesterday only they updated, 2 days back only they are updating. So because whatever changes introduced by the government, why I'm telling is even the Ministry of Corporate Affairs, I'll come to the next slide, where MCA is telling that all the companies in India, you have to have an audit trial software. The reason is, if earlier what we are doing, you know, adjustment entry, so 31st March you will adjust the entry or delete the entry. Now it is not possible. You can adjust the entry, but it will show in the audit trail. Easily they will catch whether you are adjusting the entry or not. That is a problem for future chartered accountants also. But in future, everything will be handled by softwares. That will come. Then another software is QuickBooks in India. Very rarely we are using. In India, we are using third and fourth, SAP, that is ERP package. Even Tally also ERP is there. It's called Enterprises Resource Planning. It's a SAP. If Siemens things is one of the excellent software. Majority of the companies, Indian companies, major companies are using Siemens SAP, where SAP, FICO and all financial model is there. Because in ERP, various model, finance model is there. HR model, there is human resource model is there, then sales, inventory, various model is there, where we have to study the finance things. Even though you are trading theoretical things, better if you after joining job and all, you definitely you are getting the hands-on experience. Don't worry about that. Even I'm not getting more knowledge on SAP, because but my office staff got knowledge, because when they are gone for audit things and all, they have a hands-on experience. So you are all youngsters, you are all 18 plus, 19 plus, sky, because you are having a lot of energy. I'm 47 plus, I'm oldie. You are all very, very young chaps. Easily you can catch this. Okay, four is Oracle. Oracle also, a lot of fellows are using these softwares, just like this. Again, now in Indian companies, Zoho. Zoho also now is getting popular. Lot of other than India, Zoho is very popular in some of the other countries. Called SaaS accounting software. SaaS is software as a service. It is getting very popular through a cloud computing. Nowadays, everything we are cloud based. Correct or not? We are using cloud. What is cloud? Even you are saving your mobile number, everything Google Drive. You are saving just like that. Everything Drive based. Even in your office also, no need for this computer drive and computer tower and all. Simply have a cell phone or simply having laptop, not necessary to save the data in your system. Data will be saved in the cloud. Cloud just like rain cloud. How rains are pouring from the sky, just like that, all the data will be saved in the cloud. This is a first software I introduced. Not only this enough, what are the other basic skills in computer is only three. One is Word. But have you noticed that I'm not used any PowerPoint intentionally? I'm not used any PowerPoint or Word, Excel. I've written only in my own handwriting intentionally for you. Why intentionally? As a college students or as a CA or ICWA students, you had to write the examination only in paper and more. That's a problem. Huge 360 degree changes. Foreign degree, some of them are majority are allowing in online examination. But in exam in India, you had to write in your own handwriting. In couple of years will change. But you should not wait for another 5 years, no. So the ECA Institute is planning now. Already ICWA Institute conducted online examination, but various criticism is there. CA Institute is planning now, but valuation in CA Institute online only. How? After writing your examination, they put up scanned machine. Through scan, after scanned your answer sheet will be transmitted to the examiner. Examiner open his system, see the answers, clicking the mouse, giving marks. Earlier I was valuer for CA Institute and ACS Institute. Okay, I'm telling. So, but that is why I'm not use the PowerPoint. But I'm using my own handwriting. You have to believe yourself. Why believe yourself? Something, a current cut is there. PowerPoint is not working. What you have to do? You have to manage things. Correct or not? Vallavanukku pullum aayudham. Or whatever be the situation you have to handle. That is very much needed during this corona period also. Who expected this corona will come? இப்படி அதர்வைஸ் வுட் ஹேவ் அ ஓபன் ஹவுஸ் டிஸ்கஷன் இஸ் அ ஒன் டு ஒன் தேர் இஸ் அ ஐ காண்டாக்ட் டிஸ்கஷன் வில் பி தேர் நவ் ஆல் டீச்சர்ஸ் அக்ராஸ் த வேர்ல்ட் They are using a different technology, different things. Otherwise, we doesn't know what is Google Meet or Zoho or WebEx or Zoom or whatever it may be. We are also learning as a student. We are also student now. So what are the skills are needed?
And moreover, like after a long time, they would have seen, they are seeing a handwriting also.
Yeah. Initially I put up. Normally I won't believe in PowerPoint. Even my CA classes and the ACS classes, I won't use PowerPoint. I'll go to the board and write only. Because for CA members, when I'm taking for CA members, I will use PowerPoint. The reason is, after getting the membership for CA Institute, nobody will listen. Only during CA students or students only will listen. If you're taking a very serious things for the CA members and all, they will come for attending meeting. They will take a high tea, samosa, bonda, vada and all. They will enjoy with the food, simply coming and sitting and chatting with their friends. They won't bother about what is going on. After class is over, then they will ask, sir, why don't you send the PowerPoint to us? Even if you are sending PowerPoint, nobody will study that. That is a pathetic situation. Anyhow. So we need Word, Excel and PowerPoint. Especially Excel is excellent tool. Still I am learning. Excel is a huge thing. Some of them are feeling that Excel is only for 4+3 and all. You can use Excel, VLOOKUP, HLOOKUP. A lot of fellows, even marketing fellows also using Excel for compiling data. Lot of data you can compile through Excel. So it is better you can learn Excel, whether CA also, whether you are in finance or in other field also, this Word, Excel, PowerPoint is needed. Nowadays getting even this presentation also I made from this one also. Now will you have a technology? What are the new skill set? What are the new skill sets is needed? Because we are in the 21st century. Daily technological changes are there. Because in India, after 90s, only India is going for globalization. Last 3 years, tremendous changes. 3 to 4 years after this smartphone, after this WhatsApp, after this apps and all, everything app-based. Nowadays, you have a very good cell phone. You don't need to go anywhere. Shabas, now even debit card credit also not required. Google Pay is there, phone pay is there. Spending is very, very easy. Earning money is very difficult. Spending money is very easy nowadays. How? You have a very good smartphone. What will happen? So you want to have a food? Swiggy. Over. You want to have a products, whatever, Amazon, Flipkart, Big Basket, everything. You want to go for things? Ola, Uber. You know better, a lot of apps are also available. Lot of apps are available. Sitting or clicking your cell phone, automatically debited your accounts and all, whatever you want. You want dress, you want food, you go for outing. Only thing is now Corona is there, nobody is going for outing and all. Still lot of persons are going. That is a different issue. Coming to this, I am putting A, B, C, D of technology for accounting profession. First A, B, C, D, even I put up E and F. A is called automation or artificial intelligence. Now all the things are using this artificial intelligence. What is this artificial intelligence? Even you can see, go to Google or go to WhatsApp. Even you are calling through phone, the voice message will be converted into data. Even you are chatting through your WhatsApp call or whatever, after finish of your WhatsApp call, check it out, go to your any website, the advertisements relating to things, suppose you are talking about education website advertisements will come. You are checking about on hotels or discussing on hotel or whatever, hotel advertisements are come. How? So it is called artificial intelligence, AI, seventh sense. It will use like that. The computer will easily will read our mind. Instead of mind reading, machine reading. Wherever you are travel through your WhatsApp or Facebook, it will have a artificial intelligence. What is your interest and all will show. Now everything automation. It's called automation technology. Even GST and all automation, the system will be calculating how much late fee. This is called, now we are, they are coining the word is IPL. IPL is going on. Indian Premier League is going on. Now some another CA coined a word is IPL. Interest, penalty and late fee. You are not filing your return within the due date and all, you have to pay interest, penalty and late fee. That is called new IPL. Automatically system is calculating that one. That is a automation, is a beauty of new technology. Next is blockchain. What is blockchain? Just like kaasu maalai, ladies la kaasu maala potturanga. Each and every data is a block. It will be interconnected all over the world. I will explain very simply. If you are giving your PAN number or Aadhaar number, wherever you given your Aadhaar number, it will be linked. It will be linked all over the world. You don't want to check. Suppose you want to have an insurance policy. What date I take an insurance policy? Don't worry. You given your Aadhaar number, the database will take you. Database will take you. There is a new things. All banks are using, when we are doing bank audit and all, now we are doing bank audit. We won't sign at all. I won't use any pen for my signature. Everything is called digital signature. Even last year, I gone for a bank audit, State Bank of India. I had to go with my laptop, with my digital signature. All the data will be passed to my system. I had to see that. I had to insert my digital signature. One time password only I had to give. All my 50-100 signatures are pasted through digital signature, because digital signature is allowed nowadays after Information Technology Act is passed. In 2006 itself is passed, it is allowed. All bank, now we are saving paper and all, lot of paper we are saving. Okay, these are all blockchain. C is cyber security. That is why I already told that CISA and all, it is very much needed. Otherwise a lot of hacking is there. New another course also there, certified ethical hacking is there, certified fraud examiner, CFE also there. These are all the new things are coming up. Then data analytics, that is very, very important. Even for this election, some of the parties are using data analytics. What is your age? Easily they will catch. If you are giving your WhatsApp number, that's all. From your WhatsApp number, they will analyze everything. Definitely would have given. That is why true caller and all also working. Even we are getting a wrong call, spam call also, we can detect. The same time, true caller also selling our data. Data selling is a new old call. Now we are getting a data analytics. These four are making the future world. But why I am putting ethics? Ethics is always needed. You should be honest, straightforward, and very, very important. Without ethics, nothing will be there. Why I put up F is fintech. It's called financial technology. That is why I'm using this fintech. Now everybody is calling as fintech. It's nothing but finance and technology. Now everything mixing up. Then I will argue, you can argue, sir, everything computer, what I can do? Everything computer, handled by computer, what is the need for accountant and all? Very nice question you can ask. I got a one doctor, is my relative only, he's working in Apollo. It's a surgeon, it's a family of surgeon. Now he want to start a business where he is telling that robotic surgery. Normally he is specializing in gastroenterology, he's specialized in laparoscopy surgery. He is telling, we are surgeons, we can handle with our hand. Our hand will turn only 90 degrees. But if you are using robo, it will turn 360 degrees. So what he is telling that robo, they are you to use robo for surgery. For doing that surgery, how to give training, no? So for the training, dead bodies are required. Because I have hands-on experience, they require dead bodies. Dead bodies, they going to import from US. In India, we are very difficult to get dead bodies. So they have to import the dead bodies from foreign. They want to do the surgery for the dead bodies to get practice. The robo will do that surgery for dead body to get the trained. After getting trained that, they will use this robo to do the training. Who will do the work? Robo will do the surgery, not doctor. But who will operate the robo? Doctors only operating the robo, not others. Keep in mind, because it required technical skills. same thing applicable for us also. Don't afraid of technology. Whatever technology comes, as a finance professional, you can use this technology for our profession. So whatever new technology, don't get afraid. It is advantageous for us. So today morning, a little bit free, I downloaded LIC app. I downloaded National Pension Scheme app in my cell phone. Otherwise, today morning, my son having classes. I don't have my laptop. My daughter also having another classes. We are having three laptops. Sometimes the laptop won't work. So you have to use my things. Okay. Now, time is only another 15 minutes, 20 minutes is there. Okay. Compliance in India. What are the things are required? I'm giving three important acts in India. 90% of financial professionals are practicing in this area. One is income tax. Second is goods and service tax. Third is companies act. I hope that all three in your syllabus, correct? All three in your syllabus on a limited basis. Yes. Yes,
they have all these, and but they haven't learned income tax and GST yet.
You have to learn, correct?
Yeah, to learn. Yes,
yeah, definitely.
But they are familiar with companies act.
These three are required. Very, very important three acts. Apart from that, other acts are there. Foreign Exchange Management Act is there, PF, ESA. These are all other small act, but 90% age, because why you have to learn these three is companies in India, government is getting more revenue from India's top 100 companies. In India, 18 lakhs companies are there. Out of these 18 lakhs companies, 14 lakhs companies are private limited companies. 4 lakhs companies only public sector, there is public limited company. Out of these 4 lakhs companies, only 5,000 companies are listed companies. That is listed in Bombay Stock Exchange or National Stock Exchange. Out of these 5,000 companies, only 1,500 companies are active in listing. Today also market is crashed. Even out of these 1,500 companies, you can handle only top 100 companies. Even how to handle this top 100 company, go to Sensex. This call only 30 companies listing. Nifty is 50 companies. Top thing is Reliance. You can go to Bank, SBI, Axis, ICICI Bank, HDFC Bank, ACC, Siemens, like that, Airtel, like that. 100 companies only generating 80 to 90% income to the government. Rest only, India is 140 crores population, but these 100 companies are giving more revenue. So everything based on Companies Act. So you should know the Companies Act. Next is government to get income from income tax, obviously. So you have to get, it is a direct taxes. They have to get income tax. GST is goods and service tax. All other excise, sales tax, VAT, everything merged into goods and service tax. Major revenue in India, 1 lakh crore from income tax, 1 lakh crore from GST government is getting. 12 lakhs from income tax, 12 lakh from GST government is getting. Various things are required. Now I am putting for the last slide for this area, normal work of CA office. What are the works? In accounting, you know, accounts writing. Accounts writing is, I can use tally and all, how to earn money. That is why I'm telling that. Even not necessary that you should be a qualified CA. Even with BCom, with basic knowledge also, you can earn money, sir. In India, that is possible. In India, even Jaras Sharps fellows also are getting PAN number, getting GST and all, these fellows are doing. Why not us? They are qualified. So accounting, accounts writing will be there. For auditing and assurance, I'm using IT, GST and companies. That you go to IT, there are five areas. First thing is everybody knows IT filing, income tax filing, even for salaried people and all. From the salaried people to bigger corporate, we have to file the IT return. Next is TDS, tax deducted at source. There is also filing, you have to file the return. Next is specialized one for tax audit. Only CAs can do tax audit. Another two is now everything faceless. No need to visit income tax office. Faceless assessment. Your cases are taking, you have to go through online. Even faceless appeal also came. Recent things. So these five areas in income tax. In GST, what are the things? GST, first thing is GST registration, then GST filing, monthly return. Now is quarterly return is there. Then annual return is there, just like annual assessment. This is GST. Even for Companies Act, you have to form the company. Then you can have a ROC filing, Registrar of Companies filing. Then you can do company audit. You can do internal audit. Apart from that, consultancy is an evergreen subject. Whatever, whether auditing will be there or not, consulting will be there in future. Everybody need tax planning, tax advice. Even now, another thing is succession planning. Because they're having children, they're settled in abroad. They're having a lot of houses in Chennai. I got one client is having 10 houses in Chennai, more than 50 crores wealth. But both the children are settled in abroad. Sir, how to plan my money? Everybody having money, but how to spend, how to plan for the future, they doesn't know. That is why unclaimed deposit in LIC, unclaimed money in banks are in crores and crores are there, because they are not in a position to plan how to make a will, how to give the money to the next generation and all. They doesn't know. Even in the corona period also, they doesn't know. Without things also, they are moving. This is for CA work. Last 10 minutes. Anyhow, I will go for a question hour session. You can extend. Don't worry. How to plan your 24 hours? Now we'll go for a live teaching. This is not only for students, everybody. 24 hours, how to do? Rest and sleep, 8 hours I put up. Last, work, 8 hours. Work means for you working is study. For you work is study. Prayer is 1 hour. Whatever be the God, whatever you are believing in religion, or if you are not believing God also, you have to believe yourself. In English, one anecdote will be there, no? Either be black or white, don't be gray. Either you have to believe God or don't believe God. Don't be gray. Sir, Raghu Galatla exam ayina fail aaduvomo sir. Akkada Raghu Galatukku wait panna mudiyuma na exam la. Raghu Galam daily varum. Raghu Galam iniki திங்கக்கிழமை காலையில 7:30 முடிஞ்சாச்சு. சரி, எக்ஸாம் வருது சார் சனிக்கிழமை, புதன்கிழமை வருது, 12:00 to 1:30 ராகு காலம், அதுக்காக இந்த எக்ஸாம் எழுதாம இருக்கும். அப்படிலாம் கிடையாது. தினந்தரும் திருநாளே. பாரதியார் ரைட்லி சேஸ், இன்று புதிதாய் பிறந்தோம் என்று கொள்ளடா. பி ஃப்ரெஷ். எவ்ரி டே இஸ் குட் டே. ஓகே, டோன்ட் வெயிட். ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி ஓன்ட் வெயிட், மை டியர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ். Don't expect these days and all, but you should pray God. Nowadays, this prayer is very, very, very important. Positive vibration. That is why now foreigners are telling, yesterday in Times of India telling, walking is very good for mental health and all. Our forefathers already told all our things. Prayer 1 hour, that is for mental health. Exercise is very, very important. Nowadays, because of this corona period, some lot of persons are affecting with corona. Who's affecting? No, those doesn't have mental health. Those losing prana sakti. Atma sakti illada vanda corona affect aarudhu. Yen prana sakti solren? Oxygen level stronga irukano. Oxygen level stronga irukano na, you should have a lungs bavi pakka. How to make lungs will be pakka? You have to do pranayama. You doesn't know pranayama, don't worry. Have a long breath. Morning 10 times, evening 10 times, you do sincerely pranayama or whatever. You won't be affected with this. You won't be affected. I will challenge this. Because you are improving your mental stamina also. Okay. Then you have to do compulsory kindly read. It is not only for your BCom students. Everybody applicable. Reading 1 hour means needing newspapers and all. Writing skill is needed. My dear friend, Sitharamum Kaipalakam Sendamalum Napalakam. Sitharamum Kaipalakam, daily you have to practice. Handwriting, yeah, handwriting, pathing in uchinga. 11th standard, and handwriting are very, very poor. 10th standard, 11th standard, handwriting pata, yargme theriyad. So one of them, my professor only corrected. Still my 11th standard sir is my client. My 11th standard account, sir, is my client. My BCom income tax, sir, is my client. Yesterday, I was sent that invitation to my BCom, sir, get his blessing. That is why I put up guru. I got lot of gurus. All that is why he is telling. During my BCom, during your BCom, I taught income tax. He told. Now you file my income tax return. That is my pride movement. That is equivalent to Nobel Prize. As a practicing chartered accountant, even I address Sun TV for live programs in income tax program. After my finish off my things, the first call I received from my professor only. Still I have a contacts with my all my professors. Out of these, two are my clients. One of my professor is 90 plus. He's a double MCom, MPhil, PhD. Dr. Rajamani is there. He's already a professor. He's a HOD in my college in Sri Paramakalyanik Alvar Kuruchi. It is a amalgamation group. Simpson group is there. That is the thing. I'm a college first and all. Okay. So writing is on our selfless service. That is very, very important. You have to do selfless service. Even I'm taking things also. Yeah, things. Knowledge dissemination. You want to do something, you can teach. Even you are become second year or first year, don't worry. You can teach your plus one, plus two students, anybody nearby your area. You are very economically poor and all. Do the service. You can teach them accounts or whatever, economically poor students. Because teaching is a way, is a ladder. That is your professor is there. We are all ladder. Even I am teaching to CA students. So many CA qualified fellows are there. After getting passing, they will call, sir, I am become chartered accountant and all. Even though they are all my competitor, I am a practicing. He is also coming for practice. But I am very happy. Teachers only very, very happy that my student passed. My student passed only. We are getting lot of WhatsApp. Now we are having WhatsApp. No. That level of satisfaction won't get in any profession. I will challenge because I am having lot of my clients are there. My clients work are more tension. But my teaching in CA Institute or ACS Institute or whatever it may be, it will create more and more energy for me.
You are very much right.
We have more energy. Very proud
and happy when we see our students do well in there.
Yes. We have to choose a teaching profession also. Teaching, not only for become whatever it may be, life teaching also very, very important. You can have plus one, plus two students. You can have tuition free or whatever.
They can, in fact, teach their own class students also.
That is needed. It is American principle where because you have to teach in America and all teachers won't teach. They'll come and sit the every day the one student they have to present. That is a very nice methodology. So you can do a selfless.
The best way to understand and remember the concept is by teaching others. You will definitely
they will learn. Because in our auditor office also like that. Every week you have to one student have to present for one accounting standard and all. So other student will ask, bombard the questions. Intentionally they bombard. But it is not intention that, say it is a jolly fun only. Then only these fellows are making serious things. So, okay, selfless service, 1 hour, self-analysis, called introspection. வடிவேல் கையை காமிக்கிற மாதிரி நமக்கு நேரத்தில் கையை காமிச்சுக்கணும். வாட் இஸ் அவர் ஸ்ட்ரென்த் அண்ட் வீக்னஸ், ஸ்வாட் அனாலிசிஸ், ஸ்ட்ரென்த் வீக்னஸ் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி தட். வாட் இஸ் அவர் ஸ்ட்ரென்த், வாட் இஸ் அவர் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி, ஹவு டு டெவலப் அவர் செல்ஃப் அனாலிசிஸ், தட் இஸ் 1 hour. தென் டெய்லி ரொட்டீன். ஓகே, பை டெய்லி ரொட்டீன் இஸ் 1 hour. ரெக்ரியேஷன் இஸ் வெரி, வெரி, வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். யூ ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் இன் ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ், யூ கேன் ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ், மியூசிக் music, dance, you can dance, you can enjoy life, to enjoy in a legal way. Again I want to tell my dear friends, legal way, not illegal way, life to enjoy. You can listen very good music, you can listen latest song, Karnan movie or whatever movie, you can enjoy whatever things. Only thing is, when you are studying, during the study time, don't do the enjoy the recreation. In recreation time, don't do the study. That is why very, very important. Things are asked. One guru is there. Guru tebe kekaranga, rendu ver. One body is asked, Guru, during dhyana, I can smoke somebody asked during dhyanam whether I can smoke. Guru got angry. How dare you are doing dhyana, how it is possible to smoke? Another fellow, very clever, he put up in a different way. During smoking, can I do dhyana? He put up the word. Guru is very happy. Oh, you are doing during your smoking also, you are doing. So don't do smoking. It is, I am giving you only things. Don't take that smoking is very good and all. Don't do this smoking or this because of this corona and all. Smoking, drinking fellows only getting affected more, my dear friends, because you are all youngsters, teenagers. It is a temporary pleasure. Smoking, drinking, these are all temporary pleasure. We have to attain a permanent pleasure. That is a innermost bliss. It is not psychology class. It is not a yoga or Vedanta class. But Vedanta will be taught every day. Okay, recreation is very, very, very important to rejuvenate yourself. Rejuvenate yourself. Then 8 hours work, 8 hours sleep, 24 hours you have to plan. Then, what are the other skill sets are required? I'm putting 10 areas. First thing is communication skill. Apart from your CA or ACCA, whatever it may be, the qualification, you should be flair in writing and speaking. That is why Sitaramum Sendamalum, Sitaramum Kaipalakum, Sendamalum Napalakum, you have to write. Whatever blogs or whatever, even in WhatsApp also, some of the fellows are thank you, you smiley and all. That is not a bad, that is very bad. You have to write in a beautiful language, whatever be the language, writing and speaking also. You should develop your public speaking skills. How to develop? Go in front of mirror, go in front of mirror, see the mirror, then you talk whatever you want to talk. Kindly see the mirror. The modulation will be there. It will be corrected. You can see, watch a BBC channel or whatever channel to develop your English knowledge. That is very much required. Soft skills are required. That is why interpersonal skill, that is I put up in a 7th point. Second, languages. You should know 4 languages. One is local, Tamil or vernacular language. National language is, I am handicapped with, I don't know Hindi, but I am suffering. Even I gone for the India, New Delhi or what, even if you cross Tamil Nadu, you feel. I think majority of students now know is Hindi. So that is not a problem. You should have a national language. You know, international language is English. It's a very one of the simplest things to learn English. Then foreign language, you have opportunity. In Chennai students, you know, in 11th schools, French, German or Japanese, Spanish or whatever it may be. These are all very much, because a lot of Korean companies also there. I got one of the client, she's a translator. They are also earning money. Third is, you know, computer IT knowledge. Nowadays, everybody, computer IT knowledge, it is not a WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter, my dear friends. You should have a tally. You should have a latest technology. You should have a computer. Then next is driving. You know better, 2-wheeler, 4-wheeler driving is needed. 5th thing is life thing is swimming is very much needed. Then cooking. Even don't feel that very good cook is needed. Even if you are going abroad or you are going travel somewhere, you have to cook. Nowadays, corona period, very, very careful. You have to take your own food. Cooking. 7 is interpersonal skill. Interpersonal skill is you have to move with the people. Nowadays, moving with the people is one of the art. Even in the through Facebook or through YouTube also, that is required. 8 is very, very important, general knowledge. You have to read newspapers up to update the knowledge. Some of the fellows are not aware of what is going on around the world. Simply sitting in WhatsApp and Facebook won't enough. You have to read newspapers. Then 9 is IQ, intelligent quotient. But I am more particular at least emotional quotient, last point. Emotional quotient is very much needed. You may be intelligent. You may be mastering all languages, but you are not in a position to handle the stress, especially during corona or whatever. You are not in a position to handle anxiety, stress and all. You are an ordinary person. Because EQ is more and more important than IQ. These are all important things in life. Then,
sir, just last. Sir, yeah. Just a second. Students have Tamil class at around 3:15, I guess I'm getting a message. Yeah. So, like just for your information.
We'll finish up. This is the last slide. So last, do not last, but before slide, do not waste your money, foods, energy, and time. These are all the life things. Whatever, after getting your money, nowadays you are getting your parents will sponsor money, food, energy, time. Time will 24 hours, whether it is Ambani or Microsoft or Bill Gates or whatever it may be, all are having 24 hours only. So what is a very, very thing is, old saying is do or die. New saying is do before you die. Latest saying is do not die until you do. That is Swami Vivekananda, arise and awake. It's the last slide. Life is a mathematics. Add your friends, minus your foes, multiply your happiness, divide your worries. Then three important C in life: choices, chances, changes. So all the very best, my dear students. Okay, that is my presentation. So thank you very much for giving me the opportunity.
Thank you so much for joining us. In fact, I don't know, because our first year students have got Tamil class at 3:15.
No issues, yeah.
So that's why I scheduled it between 2 to 3. That's why I interrupted you in between. I'm so
sorry. No issues. Okay. They have any question, you can ask.
Students, if you have any questions, you can ask. Other than those who have class, you can ask if you have any questions. Anyone, students?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
So, sir, I have a doubt. I'm interested in finance and private equity, sir. My end goal is to join a private equity firm. So, which will be a more suitable course for me after BCom, like CA, CFA, or an MBA specialization in finance?
Whatever it may be, whatever. See, again, I'm telling that even in private equity, without qualification, also a lot of persons are doing like that. It is by your passion only. Even you can do CA or CFA or MBA finance also. But my first choice is CA. Not because that I'm a chartered accountant. Because opportunities, even if after getting bored with private equity or whatever, you can come back to CA for your consulting and all. Okay. So go with a professional qualification. Even ACC also, go with a professional qualification, always helps you for your future things. Even whatever changes in the things also, professionals can adapt easily.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, very nice.
Anybody else? Anyone else in the class?
Don't worry. She moved out.
So maybe a connection issue, sir. I think
connection issues. That is a problem. That is why I'm telling that. Luckily, now we are having uninterpreted things in my place. Sometimes act won't work. Even I'm having act. I'm having this Reliance Jio also, Airtel also, because I had to for CA classes and all. In between should not get affected and all.
Ma'am, you are on mute, ma'am.
Yes, I got disconnected in between. Sorry.
Yeah.
So shall we wind up, sir? Sindhu, ma'am, shall we wind up, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am. Sure.
Yes.
Yeah.
Sindhu, ma'am, you can just thank the students and sir. Yes.
Yes, sir. Every time I would like to have a formal vote of thanks for irukkanum na generala pandrathu. But today's session was such a provoking session, sir. அதாவது ஒரு ஒரு நார்மல் பர்சனுக்கும் சரி, எந்த ஒரு உங்களோட கெஸ்ட் லெக்சர் மாதிரி ஒரு யூஸ்ஃபுல் கெஸ்ட் லெக்சர் இல்லாம ஒரு 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 டச்சிங்கா இருந்தது, ரொம்ப நல்லா இருந்தது. கூட உங்களோட லைஃப் லெசன்ஸ் ஷேர் பண்ணிருந்தோம். ஒரு பிராக்டிகாலிட்டி, அதாவது as a student வந்து கிராஜுவேஷன் முடிச்சதுக்கு அப்புறம் என்னெல்லாம் வந்து he can concentrate upon அப்படிங்கிற ஒரு ஐடியாவும் சப்போர்ட் பண்ணி session was so lively sir, actually speaking. Thank you so much for
thank you for
sparing your time and you know sharing your ideas about how to you know how students can improve themselves after their graduation and not only after graduation, you know, as a person how they can improve themselves also. Thank you so much sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you Akhila ma'am for also given opportunity.
Thank you Sindhu ma'am. Thank you sir. Students, thank you all for joining. You can also thank sir. You can just if thank possible you can just switch off the video for a minute, just for a minute. Since I'm recording the meeting, students, you can just switch on your video just for 2 minutes and you can thank sir also.
Sir, if you don't mind, any good slogan we can complete with the session sir?
Yes, we will. Like he will be so happy. I'll go
with, I'll give it only one word. You can win. You can win. Yes sir. Again, corona period, this will pass. இதுவும் கடந்து போகும். That is very, very, very important. Yeah.
All these morals, values, you know, our positive vibrations only will carry forward people to
you. Yeah, we'll have a, if you have a things, we'll have a stress management session also for all the things. If you require, I'm ready to, I'm very more interested in for stress management also. I've written an article in CA Journal for stress management. Needed, then we'll have a special session. Don't worry. Yeah, I'm always will have a very good long-term association with DG Vaishnav also. I want to have because I've written my I've written my CA passed in the CA DG Vaishnav College center only.
And many of them used to say this, sir. Many of them they used to say this because like we have been conducting CA exam for so many years actually.
Yes, yes.
CA both ACS also.
Yes, yes. Even ACS is written in DG Vaishnav only. Why I'm telling is even yesterday I shared with one of my CA friend. He is from DG Vaishnav. He's a practicing chartered accountant. His name is Vijay Anand. He's one of the GST expert in Chennai.
Okay.
He's from DG Vaishnav.
Okay.
Actually, I shared that I'm very, I want to talk with your college and all. Very proud with the DG Vaishnav. Thank
and
you very much.
Actually, continuation of this, we have a session on coming Friday. One of our alumni, Mr. Pramod, is doing the session who studied in DG Vaishnav. Oh. I told him like we can have a session because he's going to talk about equity management.
Oh, very
and
nice.
When I was telling him this is online, he got so disappointed. He said, ma'am, I thought I should come to college and I can address the students. Can you just call them for a day? I said, we cannot. He was okay. so like unhappy I when I told him that it is an online session. So
okay, okay. He wants to visit his alumni, alma mater. He wants to see this place and all.
Yes.
Put up.
Unfortunately, the situation is not allowing
Yes.
Students, you can disconnect the call if you want. You have Tamil class, I understand. You can disconnect the call. And then thank you all for joining. Sir, thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Sindhu ma'am, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, fine. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you.